If you are facing high ping while playing Apex Legends, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. High ping is a common problem in most multiplayer games, and Apex Legends is not exempt from it. With some proper steps, this issue can be easily fixed. Here we have shown how you can fix the high ping issue on Apex. So simply watch this video till the end and perform the steps as shown to solve it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve the issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is make sure your internet connection is fast and stable enough to run Apex with a good enough ping. If your internet is slow and unstable, then that's what you need to look upon first. Type speed test on Google and open any of the websites. We prefer speedtest.net. Open it and run it. If you have a stable and fast internet, then try the next solutions. If you don't have a stable and fast internet, then that's what you need to fix first. Method 2. If your internet is not the issue, then the first thing you need to do is flush the DNS. Type command prompt on the search bar and run it as administrator. Type ipconfig /flushdns and press enter. We have provided the command in the description of this video, so you can copy paste it from there. Now, close the command prompt and restart your PC. Method 3. The next thing you can do is try changing the DNS. Changing the DNS has fixed this issue for many players and should also help you. Press the Windows plus R keys to open run. Type ncpa.cpl and press enter. Right click on the network adapter you are using for the internet connection and select properties. Double click on the internet protocol version 4 option. Select use the following DNS server addresses. First enter 8.8.8.8 in the preferred DNS server and 8.8.4.4 in the alternated DNS server section, which is Google's public DNS. Click on OK and check if Apex running with lower ping. If not, then change the preferred DNS to 1.1.1.1 and alternate DNS to 1.0.0.1, which is Cloudflare's DNS. Now, you should see some improvement. Method 4. Another thing you can try is locking your FPS to 120. This solution is for those who have excellent gaming PC and internet connection but are still getting high ping on Apex. Apex Legends introduced a feature or a bug, we are not sure of that yet, but it basically forces high ping on players that have uncapped FPS on Apex Legends. This is absurd as FPS has no connection to internet or ping. But it seems to be a way to take away the edge of those players with more FPS against players with comparatively lower end PCs. You can try this yourself by disabling VSync and seeing if you're getting a normal ping again. Open Apex Legends and open Settings. Head over to Video and disable VSync in the Advanced section. Apply the changes and check if you're getting a stable ping. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know, and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.
Sliding down hills increases speed.